This was poorly introducing Windows Movie Maker 2.0.